being scared of my opponent, I did what any F1 driver would have done. Stop the car, turn around, and commit first degree vehicular manslaughter.